Radio check. What's Hamilton? Which tire is he on? He just rolled out. Copy. Can you remind me? Can you remind me the burnout in turn 7 in the hot lap? Thanks. Copy. Let's do it.
Okay, and we're happy for even more weaving. We can be aggressive. And reminder, 4 burnout out of 7. Okay, and if we can get the cooker knob back to tire. And reminder, as you approach the grid, rolling bite point learn under the bridge, and then 3 burnouts. And reminder for recharge off, thank you. And DRS enabled. Okay, gap to Ricardo ahead, 0.6, Bottas behind, 1.1. And we can have SOC 11. Okay, gap to Ricardo 0.5, Hamilton the car behind 0.8, Tsunoda ahead of Ricardo has damage. Okay, gap to Ricardo 0.9, Hamilton behind 1.3.
How's my battery?
So battery is medium to high, overtake available. So we have SOC 11.
What is that for?
So for more recharge. Okay, gap to Ricardo 1.1, SOC 10 is okay, battery full, overtake available. And gap to Ricardo ahead 1.5, Hamilton behind 1.5.
Where am I losing time?
So mid-corner of 2 and 3 compared to Ricardo. And we could do a little bit less lift and coast for 1, and maybe a little bit more for turn 3. Okay, gap to Ricardo 2.0, Hamilton 1.1 behind.
Should I go forward or not? Offset.
And suggest staying where you're on offset and using shape 4. Okay, gap to Ricardo 2.0, Hamilton 1.0 behind. There's a little bit of time to gain braking for turn 1. Otherwise, tire energies are looking good. Okay, gap to Ricardo 2.2, Hamilton 1.0 behind. You have entry 3 available if you need rotation. Okay, Pierre, main time to gain is in sector 1, mainly mid-corner. Okay, gap to Ricardo ahead 1.5, Hamilton 1.2 behind. What's your status?
0.
Okay, gap to Ricardo 1.5, Hamilton 1.5 behind. Some of the medium runners are starting to struggle with the tires, rear overheating especially. Okay, gap to Ricardo 1.3. We've got Verstappen in the box, it'll be close on pit exit.
Keep an eye on the front. Front tire.
Okay, copy that. Energy's looking good so far. And overtake is available. You have shape 3 available for front locking. Okay, so gap to Verstappen 0.9, Russell the car behind 1.0, both on new hard, and Ricardo told to let Verstappen go. Okay, gap to Ricardo 0.4, Russell 0.3 behind. Okay, so gap to Ricardo behind is 1.5, we think he has some front right graining. And if we can get fail Bravo 06 off, fail Bravo 06 off. Okay, gap to Alonso behind 0.5, he's on 4 lap old hard tires. Okay, gap to Alonso 1.4, Colapinto is the car behind 1.4. And race situation, all medium cars have stopped for hard tires. Tire energies all look healthy for us. Okay, gap to Alonso 1.7, Colapinto 1.0 behind. Lift and coast is not needed for fuel, but if you need it for tires, that's still okay. Okay, gap to Alonso 2.2, Colapinto 0.6. We've got overtake available once. Okay, gap to Colapinto is 1.5. Ricardo is the car behind, 7 seconds back.
Front right.
Okay, we have shape 3 available, shape 3. And we can also go rearwards on offset to protect the fronts.
Guys, what sock do I need? I'm running 11.
Okay, SOC 11 is good for us, SOC 11. Okay, so Colapinto 3.9 ahead, car behind is now Holcomb 4.1 back. He's on 6 lap old hard tyres. And we have entry 2 available, entry 2 is available, 29 laps remaining.
Can I push hard on the tyre?
We are happy with tyre energy, so you can push on. Okay, Pierre, if we have some pace available, happy to push harder on the rears especially. And we have shape 3 or offset 1 available. So we've got shape 3, offset 1 available. So time to gain compared to Colapinto, turn 15, mid-corner.
Yeah, the car doesn't turn. I'm just understeering it.
Okay, so we've got entry 2 available. We can go to entry 2 for more rotation. And then offset, you could go rearwards on offset. So brake offset 1. Hulkenberg 1.6 behind. Okay, gap to Hulkenberg behind 0.3. And we've got deep maps available if you wanted. We could go torque 2 or torque 3. Okay, so Hulkenberg 1.9 ahead, Behrmann is 2.7 behind. So our main concern is with the fronts, happy to use the rears more.
Yeah, I'm trying.
And Pierre, you're doing a good job, mate. Let's just keep it up. Ricardo, who you were racing earlier, is falling 13 seconds back. So just keep watching those fronts. So gap to Behrmann behind at 1.6. Okay, so gap to Behrmann behind at 0.9. And Pierre, we still think we could go rearwards on offset, offset 1. And gap to Behrmann behind at 0.6, overtake is available. And last lap, you were 1/10 quicker than Ricardo. Okay, gap to Hamilton ahead, 1.5. Ricardo, the car behind, 11 seconds back. You're still 1/10 quicker than him. And Esteban lapping in the 49.5.
What tire is he on?
So Ricardo and Esteban also on hards like you. Albon on hard, doing 49.0. Okay, gap to Hamilton ahead, 2.8. So Albon in the box now.
Tell me the face of the other car, Philip.
Okay, Ricardo last lap 49.0. Esteban did a 49.7. So all cars who started on the hard tire are still improving. Norris doing 48.8. Okay, Ricardo last lap 48.7. We've got 19 laps remaining. Okay, Ricardo last lap 48.5. He's still 10 seconds back. Okay, Pierre, tyre energy is still looking good. Happy to keep pushing the rears. Just protect those fronts. Okay, Ricardo last lap, 48.5. Okay, Pierre, gap to Hamilton ahead, 5.9. Ricardo still 10 seconds back. You've got offset 0 available. You could go 0 on offset if you wanted. Okay, gap to Hamilton ahead, 5.9. Ricardo still 10 seconds back. You are doing identical lap times. For the next stint, we're thinking plus 1 on the front wing. Would you agree?
Yes. In the balance, it will pull us through the stint.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, copy. 15 laps remaining. Okay, Ricardo last lap was a 48.6. Okay, so Hamilton is 3.5 ahead. Ricardo still 9.7 back. So the three cars ahead, Colapinto, Behrmann, Hamilton, battling for P11. We are P14. So Colapinto ahead, struggling with front graining. He's running in the 49.5. Okay, Ricardo last lap was a 48.4. Main time to gain is braking in sector 2. And gap to Hamilton 2.9. Ricardo behind 9.2. And Ricardo last lap 48.5. Okay, so Behrmann, the car ahead, 1.8. We've got shape 2 available. Shape 2 is available.
Oh, stop! I'm on the diagonal.
Okay, Pierre, we have entry available. You could go back up on entry. Okay, so gap to Behrmann ahead, 2.6. You're doing a good job, mate. Keep at it. And Ricardo still 9 seconds back. Identical lap time to you. Okay, Pierre. Ricardo last lap, 48.9. We've got 8 laps remaining. Okay, Behrmann 4.5 ahead. Ricardo dropping back, 10.5 behind.
What's Esteban's pace?
So Esteban lapping in the 48.9. So Ricardo last lap, 48.7. Okay, Ricardo last lap, 48.5. Esteban was a 49.2. We've got 5 laps after this one. Okay, Pierre, Ricardo still 10.6 behind, so you're doing a good job. We're going to just hang this out towards the end. We have soft or medium available for the last stint. Do you have a preference?
Whatever.
Okay, Ricardo 12 seconds back. Okay, gap to Ricardo behind 13.3. We've got 3 laps remaining. Okay, Pierre, we'd like SOC 1 before turn 16. And we've got the car stopped. Okay, yellow flag where you are, yellow where you are. Okay, we've got the white modifier available. Okay, VSC. And recharge on. Okay, so let's just stick to our delta. Okay, so let's stick to the delta, and we're boxing this lap here. So we'll box. Okay, so car ahead, 9 seconds up the road, Hulkenberg. And then we've got Ricardo, the car behind. This is the final lap.
Who is that? Is it Sainz and Perez or Sainz and Max?
It was Sainz and Perez. Okay, mate, that's the checkered flag. Let's go scenario 10 and recharge off. So we'll go scenario 10. We can keep recharge off. Long old race out there. Well done on the hards, making it to the end on those. Unfortunately, nothing happened until just too late. But we had to give it a go. But thanks for managing that well.
Yeah, we had to give it a try. So, no regrets. Yeah, I think it was actually one of my best races of the year. So, car was hard all weekend, but tried everything we could. Now we just need to focus on next week and try to bounce back in Singapore, but I'm sure we will.
Yeah, we will, mate. We'll keep pushing. Friday was tough, but we turned it around on Saturday. Unfortunate, we had to start at the back, but well done today. Yeah, certainly great stint on the hard, and we'll just keep looking forward. So the race was won by Piastri, followed by Leclerc and Russell. Then Norris P4, Verstappen P5, then it was Alonso, Albon, Colapinto in 8th, Hamilton 9th, Behrmann in 10th. Hulkenberg ahead of you was 11th, we finished P12, Esteban in P15.
Copy.
Where was Perez and Sainz before the crash?
Yeah, so Perez and Sainz were fighting for P3 at the time of the shunt.
Copy.
Okay, and once you're in the pit lane, usual switch off procedures.